I will make you proud, Luke. I promise. So, we are all connected in the great circle of life. An announcer is calm, cool, collected. Knows how to handle pressure. Disadvantage can be turned into advantage with the right strategy. You're the announcer. You're strong, cool under pressure, resilient, confident in the face of adversity. They will race behind you. They will stumble. They will fall. But in time, they will join you in the sun, my daughter. Remember who you are. In time, you will help them accomplish wonders. I'm only brave when I have to be. Katrine, being brave doesn't mean you go looking for trouble. But being brave means knowing how to face trouble when you encounter it. Embrace your destiny.
This is all your fault. Oh, Amy is gone. This is all your fault. How long have we been here exactly? Mulan! Look! I see her. Katrine. We can't hide. We can't hide. Not anymore.
What are you talking about?
Hide, like in here. We can't hide while Pongo and Zeus are taking over. We have to fight. If not for us, then for everyone else that's dead out there. It's our only choice.
We have no time to worry about that now. We have to worry about Amy being missing.
What?
Amy's gone. That's what we've been arguing about.
What happened to her?
She ventured outside to find Riley.
Riley's not here either?
She disappeared.
Oh no. Yona, I'm trying to come up with a plan, but battle plan's not efficient!
So unless you have a plan, Miss Announcer, we can't do anything.
Well, we should!
We can't. Amy's gone. We just have to deal with that.
How can we just leave Amy out there? She's just...
I'm sorry, but we have to protect ourselves.
And let Riley and Amy get killed? They're probably already dead, Citrine.
Look. Out there, there's a bunch of Star Destroyers ready to rain fire on us. Any one of us could die if we venture out there. We can't save everyone in this war. I'm sorry, Citrine, but that is not something Luke would do.
No, but it's what I would do.
Citrine, no!
This looks familiar.
What in Celestia's name is she doing?
I have no idea.
Open fire!
She's taking all the fire, let's go!
Yeah,
charge! Strike her! Strike her down! Commence genocide now! Synchronize into the unity. For the unity. For Pongo.
Huh? You called me? Glad you could notice. Yeah, I called you. Why? Why did you call me? What is so important that you called me away from my business? Well, aside from guarding the hostages.
You figured out a plan right now, Riley, right?
Not yet. I snagged this book from the heroes. This book? Yeah, the Darkhold from WandaVision. Ah, yes. The same one Luke used to sacrifice himself and restore Tatooine. Remind me, why did you pick that up again? I want to burn it. Oh. Well, I was hoping there was a spell for the unity in here. Let me see. What the heck? This is all written in Latin. Reverse Latin! Reverse Latin? Do you know any reverse Latin translations? What? You picked up the Darkhold Latin edition, reverse Latin. What? You think I should have picked up the English dictionary instead? You picked up the reverse Latin edition! Apparently that's the same one Luke used. Where's the English version? I don't know. You little... Should we say something? I don't think so. Prepare to burn, henchmen!
Should we use this time to escape? I just want to find this pretty entertaining. Let's stay for a while.
Ow!
Intruder alert! Intruder alert! What?
Who could possibly? Riley, someone's here!
What a surprise. Unfortunately, I have another matter to attend to. Oh.
What are you doing? You will soon find out. My redemption is nigh! As magnificent as you are, you're still no match for me! You never will be! We'll see about that. Yeah. This is for Luke. Go! I am Citrine Spark, apprentice to Luke Catwalker, King of Animalia, and your wrath upon this world is over. No! Don't! In the name of all that is good in this galaxy, I hereby complete Luke's mission by ridding this galaxy of you forever! Come on, Amy. Riley! Amy, you're okay!
Yeah.
We're here. Yeah, we've been better. We're just so glad you're okay. Where's Citrine? Is she alright? She killed Zeus. Everything just stopped. That must mean that it's over. They haven't fired on us. Yeah, you're right. They haven't fired on us. Everything just stopped. You think it's over? Far from it. Far from it. You mean that Pongo could still be out there? Yeah. Citrine killed Zeus, but not Pongo. Pongo could still be out there. We have to find him. Take him down. I agree. Okay, who's gonna follow me to the lair? Are you nuts? None of you are going to the lair. I have to go help Citrine. Besides, we don't have much time. Why? Zeus and Pongo are putting together something called the Unity. They're assembling 3 artifacts. If combined, they have the power to resurrect the dead and bring all the demons from hell onto this world. This is how he finishes it. If he can't win by canceling our show, he can destroy it from within. We have to stop the Unity. Ocellus, go. No, wait, I'm allowed to go? Yeah, but not to help Citrine. You have to go stop the Unity. If you can get to it in time, you can separate the 3 artifacts. Hurry! You got it. What are we gonna do? We're gonna keep the remaining forces at bay, in case they decide to attack again. Everyone, positions! Thank you. Okay, how do I pull those things apart?
If you think you can get anywhere near the Unity without me knowing, then you're a fool. Because you'll have to get past me first.
Pongo.
That's right. At last we meet face to face, said Mountzer. Are you truly as worthy as Luke said you were? Let's find out.
I'm not your enemy, Citrine Spark. I can be your ally. I'm trying to save your life. The show and everything it stands for will eventually collapse into nothingness. Where are you? Show yourself! Where are you? All I wanted was for Brownstone to see that I care about my creations. Unlike him, you liar, who only does it for subs. You will not cancel our show! God! Dear child, you gotta try better than that. Everyone who had ever doubted me was always proven wrong. I'm telling you now, you need me. You need me to undo the future that Luke caused with his sacrifice. Only I can help you.
Citrine!
God, she can't hear me. Citrine!
You see, I am not the villain. I am the good guy. Brownstone never cared about this channel. He ruined it day by day. And I, the only one wise enough to see it, was left too powerless to stop him. All these months, I have struggled alone, trying to sabotage his creations. And making my own. To show the audience, to show my viewers that I deserve to be the rightful host. And that I truly care about this channel, unlike him and Randy. When you first arrived, I was going to crush you. But I knew that if only you could see what the other hosts could not. Well, then you would join me, and with our powers combined, we can finally end Brownstone. And we can make things that truly matter together. And you could even have Luke back. Your precious Luke. I'm the director. I have the power to bring him back. Wouldn't you want that?
Wouldn't you want your precious book back? No. You lie. Citrine, I don't want to fight you, but if I must. What's happening? It's beginning. Oh my god! What are we gonna do? There's not much we can do. If that's what I think it is. But we can buy her some time. Let's go! Citrine! Ocellus! You have to get out of here. I can't. I have to stop him. Ocellus, get to the Unity. Stop this. What about you? It's okay. I've already lost Luke. I have nothing left to live for. Go! I suppose you're sent by Citrine. Grogar. You're too late. The Unity's already begun. Our glory has come. No. Oh no. Anyone finding this reminiscent of a horror movie? Yes. A zombie horror movie. All hail Pongo. All hail Pongo.
Benji?
Oh, snap.
All hail Pongo.
Go!
Diana!
All hail Pongo! All hail Pongo! All hail Pongo!
There are too many of them.
All hail Pongo, dudes! All hail Pongo!
Your chi is powerful, Mulan. Why do you hide it? One warrior knows another. True. You're a good man. You have saved the dynasty.
You may take everything from me, but you will not take my friends. Ah! Wow, look at her go! Guys, you don't have much time, let's go!
Let's see if you can stand up against me. Yeah! Yeah! Is that all you got to offer? Yeah! Yeah! You. You will help me destroy them, or you will die. As once I fell, so too falls the last catwalker.
No matter what, we face it together.
All hail. Pongo. All hail Pongo. All hail Pongo. Long live evil!
Well, I've heard of evil, but I'm also a big fan of friendship.
Apple farmer!
Is that Applejack? Karate move! Hiya! Are these guys still bothering you? Amy, you have to get to the Unity. You have to help us out separate those things. Got it. Pull them apart. They're all united. Okay, I'll tell if we can do this.
Self-destructive in 10 seconds. It's too late.
Silver string! Silver string!
Oh no.
I'm fired forever!
Faster than you've ever run before. You gotta go faster than the speed of light. You gotta break the rule. You gotta do it now. Mom, Dad, what happened? I want you to know. Your kid was one of them. One of the best of the best.
make your own future. Make your own path. It's all right now.
So what are you gonna do? You can't destroy me. I'm the only one holding this universe together. No. I can't destroy you. And I don't want to. You don't have to be the bad guy, Pongo. You don't have to destroy this world. Or this entire galaxy more like. There's a better way. We can figure it out together. Please. Even if there was a way that we could make things right without the show becoming stale. What makes you think anyone will trust me?
Because I can help them see reason too. Please. Luke would have wanted me to do this. We can work out a better solution together.
Never!
I'm sorry, Luke.
Oh, these guys look mighty hungry. Mom!
Mom, Dad, if you're up there, I can't do this on my own. Please, be with me. Grant me the strength.
Pull! What's this? No. No. Riley! Hey, Amy! Oh, my head! Oh! Is everyone okay? Hey! Oh, I just had the strangest dream. I was a zombie! That wasn't a dream. Frankly, I think I remember being a zombie. Oh! What? Why am I with you? I hate you. Me too. Hello, Paris. Coast is clear and you wet, and I'm alive. Sweet Celestia, we did it.
We did it.
Booyah. Is everyone okay?
Yeah, everyone's fine.
Oh my gosh, you did it.
I didn't do it. That was Ocellus.
Speaking of which, where is Ocellus? Ocellus? Ocellus, where are you?
She's over there.
Ocellus, are you there? Oh no. Ocellus, no, please don't die. No.
Smolder, I think she's,
no, she can't die. All right, not now. No. What we gotta do, Gallus, we have to wake her.
I don't know how.
Oh, fellas, please come back. You've always been a valuable part of our team. I can't imagine more without you. I love you. There, I said it. I love you.
I love you too.
What? I love you too. You do?
I always have.
You're alive! You nearly gave us a heart attack.
I did?
Yeah, it's okay now. Alright. She's alive! Woo!
Hallelujah. I think the day is truly saved now.
You betcha. Party time! Yes! Ocellus!
What happened? Benji? Mulan? Where?